too far up. That's pretty good, because that's what she's good at.
Yes.
She's out of magic. So let's see. I need to... She doesn't need to cast anymore. I need to dispel or unset that. Damn. It's like a potent poison. Eventually. That thing is over there too. Does not help. Stirred up as well.
Gotcha.
Once I get all these done, they're walking around in the fucking middle of the way. Jesus Christ, these fucking things. And you're right over there. It. Oh fuck, she can't cast shit. No, we gotta run. I can cast it with her if she had fucking points. Okay, one more. I hate to use them up, but I can fly now. No, I can't. I can get the fuck out and regroup. Which is what I do, which after I double click on this, I have to hurry up and go here because I could be getting shot. And now it's dark. Maybe it's always daylight out there. Hopefully. I didn't even finish exploring all this. I want to go to sleep somewhere. She's still diseased or whatever. Well, so that was kind of an experiment that went wrong.
Can you assist you?
Luck be with you. Or at least it didn't go well. I did kill things. Let's get everything cast and then go back. I have to do that last. It's the least amount of time. I think I didn't have protection from poison that time either. May as well do that. I'll have to just keep casting it again. And I need to figure out a good, stable way to shoot things and do damage. With magic and stuff. Without using up all my magic. Everything. Let's go back to Hermit's Isle. Everything is still dead? There's only one over there. Wow, everything is still dead. That makes me happy. I still gotta kill all these colossal hydras there. But this is great. I'll have a good starting point, and everything is still dead. That's awesome. I gotta save. Okay, that was good for about maybe a third of what I needed. Well, maybe two-fifths of what I needed to get to another level for this character. She had 32,000 to go. I want to get these first. Three of these. They're annoying. Aggro everything that I don't want. See, that was the problem last time. I had so many things. Tearing us up so fast. Single it out. Fuck it. Shoot me. One of you I can deal with. I just want to get like a big area. And I got two of those fuckers. Okay. Drained all of her magic. I'm gonna just shoot these arrows for a long time. Got those things. That's the bad thing. So I'm trying to get this up here cleared out so I can fight them. Yeah, you can sit there and shoot at me, that way I can shoot back. Alright. Made a little bit of headway. That was a lot easier to kill that stuff now that I'd got rid of half of what was in the area. She needs to cast this again. Definitely cast that again. Everything else should be fine. Except her. Really wish I had three healers. But that's just optimal. And I need to look at their gear, make sure nothing's broke. Should be. I didn't see anything, so I'm not gonna look at their rings. Alright, these things. I haven't attacked them at all, so. I gotta fight two of them, I guess, so. I'll use some of hers. She's not gaining any. No, I can't. Because when stuff runs out, she's going to have to cast it again. These are going to take forever. Arrows. These aren't so hard, it's those fucking other ones. Getting a good little area here now. Thank God for those. I don't want to use them. I want to save them because I've got shit up there. It's just crazy. One step at a time. Okay, close enough to just shoot the thing and not worry about it. I can heal them. Okay. Just needed a point of reference how far over I could fly. Okay, there's a guy that. Which one? What kind is it? A noble titan. Fuck. Not sure if Supreme is better. I've got one there to worry about. Is that two? It looks like two. That is two. Two frickin' noble titans. Next time, I've gotta go to bed. Let her sit on the ground and cover a few points, but I'm not gonna stay on the ground that long. I'm gonna heal everybody first. Let's see if I've gotten anywhere so far. Nope. No one can get a level yet. She still needs 4,000. You know what I'll do? I'll clean it up and then I'll save.